Okay, in order to protect the springform pan, you've got a 24 inch piece of bubble wrap. Just set it on the edge of it out there, close to the edge with the buckle up, and pull it up like that, lean it over, and then put it back in the box with the buckle facing the corner of the box. So here's the buckle. Put it down in there and just grab the rest of the stack, put it on, and you're done.